Move out pictures of secure folder in Samsung Galaxy S20. Open secure folder. Swipe upper dan home screen to access the app screen. And then tap secure folder. Scan your fingerprint or use PIN. Enter your PIN if you want to use a PIN. And then select gallery. Long tap image or picture you want to move out of secure folder, and then tap other picture to select. And then tap more. Select move out of secure folder. Moving out of secure folder. Let's do see in gallery. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.